Hi, I'm Pinpoint Weather Meteorologist Jennifer Broom. We certainly have a hot one today. Now, the record high is 102. That was set back in 1990. We will be very close to that, coming in at 98. And just like the past couple of afternoons, there are going to be some of those thunderstorms that pop generally after 3 o'clock, and not out of the question to have a couple that could even have some small hail. We'll see that chance of those afternoon storms again tomorrow with a high of 96. And taking you right on into the holiday weekend, high temperatures in a range of 92 to 95, and a slight chance for afternoon storms. Stay cool in the heat.